The tragic incident unfolded after catechist living Ariatu Ijuka went missing on the 15th. His lifeless body was discovered floating on River Ruabakazi on Saturday the 20th, bearing several injuries. Right Reverend Emeritus William Rukirande highlighted the reason and significance of the litany prayer, stating that it occurs during tragic events.
The meaning of this, because we lost a church teacher called Levi, the bishop, who is the bishop of this diocese, the Right Reverend Gada Kanjuna, asked his clergy, because he's not here, come and pray in the church. And that's why the clergy with their cassocks, black cassocks, this is a sign of death. When the people put on this clergy black.
I want to appeal to everyone who is listening to me, especially the people who are doing such a things, kidnapping and killing innocent blood. I pray that you will repent and come back to the Lord. After all, the Lord is the giver of life. You kill the body, but you cannot kill the soul.
We don't know what can be done to avoid such bad incidents from happening in our community. We ask the police to resume night patrols, and for those who killed him, we pray that when they are apprehended, they are dealt with accordingly. The prayers concluded with a clergy procession covering about 2 kilometers, symbolizing a protest against such murderous acts in the area. Report by Job Namanya for the news in Kabale District.